I don't have time to chat. Back to work.
We'll talk later.
I have some bad news.
Don't tell me. The fishermen are also screwed.
Not that. But they had no fish.
Bloody hell, things can't go on like this.
Can you teach me something?
Possibly.
Ah, reinforcements. I hope you don't have any trouble in tow. Well, if that's the case, you can scram right away.
I'm not looking for trouble.
That's what they all say, and I end up having to clobber them with my forge hammer. So, go straight, nothing will happen to you. I hope you're not one of those guys who brags about their wealth. I've no use for them. I need guys who sort things out.
You need someone to do the heavy lifting, no problem.
You don't exactly look trustworthy. But I have a rather hot iron in the fire, and I could use your help with it.
Let's see. I have to help you forge something.
Of course not. What makes you think that? Oh, I get it. Because I mentioned a hot iron. Listen, if you help me, we must keep it to ourselves. I don't want the guys here to make fun of me.
Just spit it out.
I need someone to give this engagement ring to my girlfriend Grace on Antigua.
Engaged? You?
Crazy, isn't it? I know how ridiculous it sounds, but when you're closer to the grave than to your girl, these things go through your mind. So, what now? Will you pay Grace a visit or not?
About Grace. Where on Antigua can I find Grace?
I put her in charge of my old forge. You're to meet her there, together with my nephew, Panzel.
I'll keep that in mind. All right, I'll bring Grace your engagement ring.
Man, speak a little more softly. I don't want to become the butt of everyone's jokes.
Come on. Are you a man or a mouse?
Yeah. Here's the ring. And now get the hell out of here.
We should get a move on, or this old toy boy here might get pissed off.
Might as well.
Let me know if you happen to encounter a boar at the canyon.
See you later.
Look at that windmill. You can't trust it. Its blades are just waiting to cut you down. But I'll look after you.
Thanks.
I'm going to make a hat out of you! What a waste of prime sacrificial meat! I'm going to make a hat from your skin! I'm going to make a hat of your skin! I'm going to crush a few skulls now!
That hurt.
Look out! Bones is here!
Ugly thing.
I just squished.
path.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin!
What happened here?
Death came for them. The bastard. Those damned shadows. Attacking innocent farmers.
Tell me more about the attack.
There isn't much more to tell. Judging from the tracks, a fairly large beast was on the rampage here. Must have surprised them in their sleep, the cowardly swine. They had no chance.
What do you know about the farm here?
Farmer Wolfson used to live here with his family, but there's nothing left of them now. Only the maid, Iona, managed to escape. I haven't had a chance to check on her yet. I had to bury the corpses first.
Any idea where Iona might have fled to?
I discovered some tracks leading north. There's also an old stone circle in the area. She may have sought a hiding place there. But that's just a guess. She's probably dead.
I'm gonna go look for Iona.
Fine, but watch your back. I really don't want to have to dig another grave.
I've never seen you here before.
Yeah, they're hard to miss.
You picked a bad time to turn up here. The Iron Bay is nothing but a grave now. I can't even manage to pay my last respects to all our fallen men, damn it!
Do you need help?
I need to retrieve their personal belongings.
You want to loot their dead bodies?
Yes, damn it. The right of the demon hunters demands it. These items will serve as a constant reminder of our sacrifice.
Where can I find your companions?
Head north until you come to a collapsed skull cave. You'll find them there. Just follow the stench.
I'll get your companion's belongings.
Good. And no matter what tries to stop you, show no mercy. I will dig their graves. We can't just let them rot.
I'm going to crush a few skulls now! We should be careful.
Death rules here.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! That'll be the end of this creature!
Yeah, sure. Here. This is all we could salvage from your companions.
Thank you. Then let's lay the remains to rest. You fought well, brothers, and you won't be forgotten. Rest in peace. What can we humans do against so much death and destruction?
Pull yourself together. You're still alive.
It's easy for you to talk. Those are not your friends who are buried there.
No, but if they were, I'd know who to settle a score with.
You know what? You're right.
Finally, we understand each other.
Excellent. I'll return to the Citadel now.
A stone circle. This is most probably where they sacrificed virgins in the past. So you'd better watch your back.
Ugly thing.
Better squished.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you.
You're not one of those... things?
No.
So you don't want to kill me?
No.
Oh, thank goodness for that. Can you get me out of here?
I'll take you somewhere safe.
Oh, thank you.
Don't worry.
You womanizer!
What are you waiting for? Come on!
creature!
I found Yona.
Good. Take her to the tavern. I'll stay here and cover your back. And make sure that nobody follows your tracks. Report to me when you're safe.
If your place looks like this, you must have invited the wrong sort of guests.
Hey, stop. Father, is that you?
Who? I? No. Or am I?
What the hell is going on here?
Well, my boy. That's something, eh? Suddenly there's a big bang and you're up your neck in the mess here.
Why are you here?
I got involved with the wrong people, my boy. They all stabbed me in the back. That bloody Titan Lord Mara did the dirty on me.
I need your help. I have to get out of here.
I'm afraid I can't help you, even if I wanted to. Everyone here has their own burden they must bear.
But...
I must go now.
Wait. Don't leave. Oh, I'm completely fucked. If things carry on like this, I'm in deep shit.
I'd never have made it here without you.
Nonsense. But you need some rest first.
Thank you, stranger. Please inform the demon hunter Fenn that I'm all right now. He's always been a true friend of our farm.
I'm going to attack a skin!
Ooh! is so much stronger. That's just the way it...
You don't need to worry about Iona anymore. She's safe.
Good. I don't have much to give you for your service. But please, take this. I found it at the farm, and its previous owners don't need it any longer. There's nothing left for me to do here. I'll return to the Citadel and meditate.